Hi, my name is Jacob Macias and I'm with CableWholesale.com. Today I would like to show you guys another option that Cable Wholesale has for streaming your Netflix or your Hulu or YouTube from your computer over to your television. What I have here is a USB to HDMI adapter. All you do is plug in the included USB cable into a USB port on your computer. HDMI will come out, audio and video. Best part about it, all of the installation drivers are included in this device. So all you need to do is plug in the USB cable into your computer. The installation will happen automatically. Now, please note that this is a Windows-only device. At the moment, it does not support Macintosh. Once you plug in the cable and the install happens, you'll just restart your computer. On restart in the system tray, you'll see an icon in the bottom right. That will have all the options for the software. Options such as changing the modes, mirror mode or main monitor mode, and even where you want the mirror to show up, top, left, right, bottom, wherever, as well as your screen resolutions. Now this adapter already includes the USB cable. All you guys need to do is get the HDMI length that you're going to need from the adapter to your television. Now Cable Wholesale's got you covered up to 100 foot lengths. So if you need one of those, please visit the website. For more information on this product or other streaming products that we have, please visit us at CableWholesale.com/PCTV. Be sure to click the subscribe button so you don't miss any future videos. And thanks for joining me.